nature has a feeling. Woods, fields, brooks are life eternal, and in silence they speak happiness beyond the reach of books. There's nothing mortal in them. Their decay is the green life of change to pass away and come again. It blooms revivified. Its birth was heaven, eternal in its stay, and with the sun it moves out.